Hello, I'm Chilly Gonzalez, and I'm back with a pop music masterclass for Eins Live Radio. Today we're going to talk about the Post Malone banger, Better Now.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that because I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now.
If I listen not too closely, I hear a modern-day pop song with a repetitive, catchy chorus using only a few notes. But the chord progression kind of gives it away. This is a chord progression that has existed for hundreds of years, and it's called the cycle of fourths. Now, a fourth is an interval. That just means that there's two notes, and you count up your first note, one, two, three, four. Right? That's your landing note. And that first note and the landing note are, we say, a fourth apart. And this is the classic unit of tension and release in music. If you play this chord, you need to hear this one a fourth up to get the resolution. And if you stack those fourths, you kind of have this ongoing cycle of tension and resolution. And as I said, this started in maybe the Baroque era. That's just some BS Baroque I invented. But if you go further up in music history, of course you can hear the great jazz song Fly Me to the Moon by Frank Sinatra, also using the cycle of fourths. Or in the 70s, I Will Survive. Or Hello by Lionel Richie from the 80s. Of course, Better Now. Now, the fourth is so built into Western music that there's actually an entire instrument devoted to it. The acoustic guitar. If you play the strings of the guitar from bottom to top, you get the cycle of fourths. Fourth, another fourth. Hey. Yeah, it reminds me of a song. You're on a holiday. I can't find it. Yeah, I can't play the guitar. One other thing that Post Malone does is called rhythmic displacement. You might have heard me talk about this before in the Taylor Swift episode, but basically, if this is the beat, listen for the beh of better. Better now. Right, that's sort of a regular placement. The second time we hear it, better now. All of a sudden, the emphasis is on now. So how did he manage this trick? Simply by repeating better now and placing it in a different place relative to the beat, it sounds new. So he's created variation with the economical use of rhythmic displacement.